New tonight, the Raiders won't start playing in Las Vegas until 2020, but there's something new to kind of help you tie over until then. The Raiders Preview Center is now open at Town Square. 13 Action News anchor Christopher King has more on what you can find, including some Raiders history and a peek at the new stadium.
Okay, how cool is this? You can actually tap this touchscreen and call up stats on current Raiders players. And you can snap a picture of you getting in on Raiders action, and this is just a preview of what's to come.
Tradition, history, nostalgia.
The Raiders' past, present, and future all under one roof.
This is amazing.
It's still 2 years before Silver and Black move here to the Valley, but you can catch a glimpse of the action to come right here at Town Square at the Raider Preview Center.
So excited.
It's a touchdown with fans like Jackie Magnuson.
This is like nothing that we have anywhere in town.
The Preview Center features Raider legends from John Madden to Marcus Allen to Al Davis.
To see him come here is like really awesome.
There's even a holocube showing 3D holographic mock-ups of the new stadium.
Thrilled, actually.
Team president Mark Bedain says fans will get to see a Raiders mini museum.
Great Raider moments. There's championship rings. There's Ken Stabler's two MVP trophies.
And he says ticket prices will be within reach.
What's in this deal for the average fan?
We're not going to outprice the average fan. We're not looking to price gouge anyone.
Saw them when they were in Oakland. It was affordable back then. I'm hoping it's still going to be affordable here.
Just like the sign reads, the Raiders are coming and kickoff is in 2020. Christopher King, 13.